In today's video, we have some news on why Lars Sullivan has disappeared from WWE television. But if you're new to our channel, don't forget to subscribe for daily WWE news. Alright guys, so after making his return to the company back in October during the WWE draft, Lars Sullivan was booked very strong, getting two big wins over Jeff Hardy and Chad Gable. But ever since then, Lars Sullivan has pretty much disappeared from WWE television, with his last appearance being on the November 6th episode of Friday Night SmackDown. According to Ringside News, WWE have nothing planned for Lars Sullivan at this point in time. It is also important to note that he has not showed up to any television tapings in recent weeks. Therefore, it looks like Lars Sullivan will have to remain on the sidelines until they come up with something for him. Thank you guys so much for checking out today's video. Stay safe, and as always, I will see you guys on the next one.